Well, Green Bay police are investigating a hit and run. Happened last night. Officers responded to a call that a vehicle had hit somebody on South Webster. The witnesses there say the vehicle hit the pedestrian. The pedestrian was trying to walk across the street across Webster. Police say the 55-year-old man suffered life-threatening injuries. There were no details provided about the vehicle or that driver.